Hey guys, it's Gaming Legends here, and today we're facing off against Kyle. So we have our team ready, so we're just going to go into the battle. Oh wait, I'm on party. Well, I'm an idiot. We'll see what Kyle's got. Okay, so he's getting Xerneas, his Charizard. Okay, let's see. Suppose I'll start off with Mewtwo. Definitely Mammal Slime. Doggeist. We'll put Leafeon. I didn't think he would bring anything Xerneas. So that's not good. But this is just his team for the minute. So hopefully he managed to take him out. Confirm. Right, it's me versus Kyle. Who's gonna win? This battle should be over quick. He said he went to it. Oh, you're not going to win. I'm like, Kyle, you know nothing. I've already won. Okay, so Kyle challenged me. Oh, he's already going out with Xerneas. Predicted. That's why I went into Mewtwo. And shiny Mewtwo. Look at that beast. Okay, so. Is fighting good against Fairy? I don't think it is. I always forget. Go away. Let's go with Ice Beam. See how much this does. Come on, Mewtwo. Ooh, that was nice. Geomancy. Oh, no. I've never used Xerneas. So I don't know what it's going to do. Alright, okay. Let's go away there. Let's go with a Psy Strike. Please do something, Mewtwo. Please! And Xerneas is out. We're gonna sweep you with Mewtwo. Come on. Who you bring in next? Who you bring in next, Kyle? Come on, Kyle. The best you got. Oh, come on, Kyle. Come on, Kyle. He's scared now. Just two-shotted him. Okay, you bring your Mewtwo. Let's see what happens. Right, let's go with a Fire Blast. Let's see how much this does. Okay, fair enough. Oh, he's already. See, I didn't put a Mega Evolution on mine. I gave it the Life Orb, which is much better, in my opinion. Oh, what a hit! Oh, just over half, I think. Oh, how much is this gonna do? How much? Oh, not bad. But I think I have a better move, which is a fighter move. Focus Blast, let's go. We're already halfway down. Come on, Kyle. I don't have all day. Go on, oh! I'm what a sh. Oh my dear. Special defense. Which is pretty good actually. No, no, please, no! Ah, goddamn it. They've recovered so much. Right, fire bust again. Please hit Mewtwo. Please hit this. Come on, Mewtwo. Yes, two fire blasts. And it's out. Nice. Ooh, Mewtwo. Only on 60. Oh, this is going to be a tight battle, guys. We'll be next, eh? Come on. Let's see your newest Pokemon. Please be something decent. Greninja. Interesting. It has protein, I'm pretty sure. Let's try Psy Strike. If I do get knocked out, I have Leafeon. Yeah, I have Leafeon to turn this out. Well, come here, Exile Patch, that's a lot. Of course, it's Dark type.
Oh, that was an idiot move. That was it.
16, right, the Life Orb's going to turn me out.
But if we're going to get taken out, Fire Boss time. Fire Blast?
Focus Blast, I mean. Please hit. Please hit. Please do something. One shot. Greninja's already...
Not Greninja. Mewtwo already swept half his team. Mewtwo is going down. But first, without taking three of his own down. Right, okay. Let's go to Mamoswine. Slime.
He has no chance. He said to me, you're gonna lose. Well, who's losing now, Kyle? Oh. It's a fighting type, I'm pretty sure.
So,
how much will this do?
Actually,
we'll set up. Perfect. A Hydro Pump, not bad. If you go down, I'm most fine, it's fine. Oh, of course. Right, Icicle Crush.
Look at that. Half of his team is already down. He brought a team to the table.
20 straight
wings in the bar mansion. Okay, how much is this gonna do?
And it is
down for the cat. Oh no, no. Ooh.
Not bad for Gyarados. Molson, you did some decent damage here.
At least you got the Stealth Fox down. Where are you, Shiny Leafeon? Come on, Leafeon, we got this. I got all the most of these Pokemon off Wonder Trade, I'm pretty sure. Let's go with a Leaf Blade. A Leaf Blade? A Leaf Blade.
Come on. Go on, Gyarados.
I'm so confused with Oh, switching out! Charizard, not a bad switch.
But the... I was so smart playing that stuff up damage help. Let's see. Let's go with the return.
Let's see how much. Let's see how happy you are, Leafeon.
Please do something good. That did nothing. Heal Wave. What a good move. You know, at the beginning I was saying it's bad. But, yeah. Let's see.
Blastoise.
The two. This is like
red and blue right here. This is. I trained this up to level 100 when I was first playing through this game. Oh, come on. Come on, Blastoise.
No! What a smart guy. Right, when it comes back down, we'll use Hydro. Okay, nice. It is out. Charizard is down. So that leaves him with
his Gyarados and probably the other one.
Hopefully, because he's fine. Alakazam, that was it. How much does this do to you, Alakazam? Not much.
Okay, let's go with Aqua Tail. See, Blastoise is one of our weakest shinies, but it's still a good shiny.
Oh no, please. Oh, good.
Okay, just hit.
Oh, that's big damage. Big damage for us guys. Oh, confusion, no. Ooh. Okay, one more. And he's out.
Like, look at that.
Not even. We haven't even
been playing for 10 minutes yet. Hopefully.
Gyarados is out for the count. Ooh. Okay. Oh, man. Tuck down. Okay. Aqua Tail one more time. Please take it out. Please take it out, Blastoise. So close. Ice Fan. Oh, this is going to turn me out. Oh! Oh, we didn't get Frozen either. This is all...
Skull Bash. Oh, where's my, attack? No, defense, I mean. Where's my defense? I mean, I could take a hit. Hydro Pump. Ah! Please don't kill, please don't kill, please don't kill. Yes! There we go, boss chase. Come on.
Well, oh. Yes. We still got two Pokemon left if this does a hit. Okay. And down for the count. Gyarados is defeated.
We won, guys. Kaya was defeated. Oh, look at that. The win by... That was... Kaya put up a good fight, though. I'll give him that. I would like to save it. Yes. Perfect. It's just taking a while to save. Okay. They'll probably want a rematch. Yeah. So, guys, that was me versus Kyle. I hope you enjoyed the video. But till next time, don't forget to like, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.